completed several residential projects. Currently, it stands between interior designing and furniture production.
So I think it's very interesting because you have a background.